Real Madrid transfer news: Jose Mourinho would block James Rodriguez's return if appointed. Mourinho left the Santiago Bernabeu in 2013 after spending 3 years in charge of the Spanish giants. And the Portuguese boss has been linked with a return amid the club's disastrous season, which sees them clutching at a top-four finish in La Liga. Florentino Perez is reportedly keen on a reunion with Mourinho, who is currently out of work having been sacked by Manchester United last month. The club have a big summer ahead of them, where they are expected to undergo major changes and overhaul the squad. One player who is set to return to the Bernabeu in the summer is James Rodriguez, who is entering the last 6 months of his loan with Bayern Munich. The Colombian's future remains up in the air amid links to Arsenal and Tottenham, and the Germans could still exercise their option to buy, while the player is reportedly keen at having another shot in Madrid. But according to Real Madrid's former president Ramon Calderon, if Mourinho is reappointed, he does not want Rodriguez to return to the club. "There will be many changes in summer," he told Bild. "There are many rumors about a possible return of Jose Mourinho. In this case, I do not think he asks for James to return." Calderon then explained that he is aware of the player's desire for a second stab with Los Blancos. "How can I not understand it? Real is the best team in the world, turning his players into stars," said Calderon. "James is a great player. He has good dribbling, good vision, and treats the ball well. Madrid fans love players like him." Spanish football expert Guillaume Balague claims that Perez is entertaining the idea of Mourinho's return just to motivate the squad to improve results on the pitch. "The club who are rumored to wanting him are Real Madrid, but I just don't see it," he told the GB Transfer podcast. "I know Real Madrid are going through transition, but the kind of project he, Mourinho, will want to lead is one requiring the type of money that Real Madrid don't have anymore. I think it's the threat of Mourinho that Real Madrid want to use inside the camp that makes them all work very hard, and then he ends up not coming, then a real factor."